6 minutes are we doing? Time, 6 minutes.
I'm Carl Birks and my fundraising challenge is a ice bath every day for 116 days. This one. She was born at 29 weeks, premature. She had a rare condition called hydrops fetalis. So that's when basically fluid builds up inside. So she had a lot of fluid on her belly, around her head, and they actually drained when she was born. They drained quite a bit off her lungs and they had to bring her back after draining. Doctors gave her a 5% chance. My mum had been in the operating theatre, obviously having an emergency cesarean, and we had to go straight over to Sheffield for them to look after her. It was a transport team that got her in the ambulance and made sure she was okay, then made sure I was okay. They sat me down in the back of the ambulance, made sure that I had something to eat, something to drink, spoke to me and just made sure that I was aware that I'm not going to be any good to look after this one if I was all over the place and not looking after myself. And so they just put me at ease a bit more and that sort of stuck with me. Now she's obviously all right. I just want to try and do my bit, help raise as much money as I can really. She started off at Jessup's and then when she was stable enough and old enough, she moved over to Children's Hospital because she had to have surgeries as well. So she had multiple surgeries on her stomach. They found a blockage, I think, in the first week and a perforation. And then they had to go back in after that to fix something else. So she did, she went through it, bless her. But no one like explains that the possibilities of what might happen if it's early or if it's problems, and it just sort of itches you. You just don't know what to do. How to feel, I don't think we really had time to feel a lot. A lot of nerves, a lot of scariness. We get taken into rooms and told that, you know, she might not make it and there's a good chance she might not make it. That happened a few times. But yeah, she just carried on. She carried on fighting.
What do we say on Daddy's videos? We say, everybody donate.
Everybody donate.
The 116 days is the amount of time she spent in hospital altogether. The first day I was like, yeah, this is easy, this. And then I just carried on doing it. And it's, believe it or not, it's easier when you're in there, but it's actually harder to get yourself in there because the feeling never goes away. It still takes your breath away and you've still got to, like, not panic. And but when you're in there, it's all right. I think people should donate because it's absolutely fantastic what they do. The amount of children that they look after is absolutely unreal, and they need the support to be able to carry on doing that. I just think it's a really, really worthwhile cause. You get to have a laugh at me while I'm doing it. And if I'm not funny enough, there's plenty of other people that you can have a laugh at that's going to have a go. And we just want to raise as much as we possibly can.